Just into the KDKA newsroom, the Pennsylvania Department of Health is reporting 693 new coronavirus cases. The statewide death toll is up to 7,058, with 20 new deaths being reported.